New overnight, it has happened again, and it seems like we have one just about every day. I'm talking about another vacant house going up in flames, this time in the 200 block of McLaughlin around 2 this morning. According to the battalion chief, the homeowner's son was staying there for the last couple of days to keep an eye on the house. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.
And this morning we have exclusive.